Mr. President, reports show that since the incident 3 hours ago, the country is in turmoil. Our financial communities are impacted, and our satellite communications are down. An emergency meeting has been called. Mr. President, this is a national crisis.
Spare me the details. Exactly just what is it that you want? Dr. Eggman.
Well, let's just get down to business then, shall we, Mr. President? I won't bore you with all the details since I know you are a very busy man. Mr. President, my demands are quite simple. Surrender to the Eggman Empire and make no attempts to resist. Otherwise, your country will cease to exist. You have 24 hours to give me your answer.
No way!
What the?
Inside that pyramid?
I saw Eggman go inside the pyramid. And more importantly, I saw that Batgirl go inside with him as well. Well, you saw them too, right?
Well, yeah!
We should be able to get into outer space from there. I don't know what this space colony is all about, but I'll find and destroy that cannon, and then kick their imperial butts!
All right!
I'll go and find the entrance!
Citizens of Earth, lend me your ears and listen to me very carefully. My name is Dr. Eggman, the world...
Why are you so upset?
Well, that was really impressive. You've managed to create complete havoc on the whole planet.
Does this now mean we control the planet and can do as we choose?
At this rate, the cannon will take too much time to charge up. If you want to unleash its full potential, you'll need all 7 Chaos Emeralds.
Where in the world have you been?
Something happened?
Our threats fell on deaf ears.
Look at you, throwing a tantrum like a little kid.
Thank you. Shadow. They're in that blue plane. Spotted at 11 o'clock.
Copy that. I'm in pursuit. Maybe I didn't try hard enough. Doctor, they're heading directly toward us. What should we do?
Just sit tight. We'll get them away there. There's no way they can get away. I don't know what they are planning, but I'll be sure to give them a warm welcome.
That was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think you could get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman! Just leave it to me!
This guy! Defends the Chaos Emerald! I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
Watch that blue hedgehog, Sonic!
was a little tough.
Just made it.
Looks like we're heading toward the center of the base.
That egghead sure loves mechanical things, doesn't he? I'll bet he has one or two spaceships lying around here somewhere.
The door's locked. We need a key to get in there.
No problem. We can find it. Right, Knuckles?
What? Why do I have to find the key?
We're counting on you, buddy. The world's greatest treasure hunter.
More left.
Yeah, this is perfect.
Huh? Who's there? What the? A ghost?
Thank you. Thank you.
was pretty rough.
We did it! Let's go, Amy!
Yeah!
You little thieves! Did you really think I'd get out of here alive?
Come and get some, Eggman!
Sonic!
I'm plotting my schemes.
Just leave it to me!
This
As well as the Chaos Emerald, I call on you to destroy these pests! Come out, my servant!
This is the space colony where Eggman is hiding. What the?
Is everyone alright? We should be landing soon!
The hatch doors
don't
are open!
Don't sweat it, Knuckles! The only thing in the cargo bay are those
what
master
emeralds!
What do
you mean, don't sweat it?
Right?
Land the
Knock
shuttle and
off,
let
Knuckles.
Me out!
We're gonna crash this thing if you keep that up! Oh no! Don't touch that lever! What's up with that knucklehead anyway? Trying to take over the shuttle. I thought we were toast for sure. Huh? Where did he go now?
Looks like he bailed.
This place looks deserted, dusty,
too. This place was shut down about 50 years ago because of a terrible accident. The first Bernoulli spherical space colony, called ARC. When it was operational, it was the most advanced research center of its kind. But looking at it now...
Now it's an abandoned ARC, wouldn't you say?
There's not much time left before Eggman fires that weapon again. We've got to hurry. Let's find the cannon and destroy it.
Yeah! Someone designed that weapon to be impenetrable from outside attack. Its defense shields are super strong, so we have to find a way to destroy it
inside. Isn't that a Chaos Emerald?
It looks like it, doesn't it? But in fact, it's a fake one I created after researching the real Emerald. It has the same wavelength and properties, but it's less powerful than the real one. It's designed to reverse the energy field inside the Chaos Emeralds and blow up. It looks so real, even a machine can't tell the difference. I'll find the power supply and destroy it. Sonic, you find the control room, okay?
So the plan is, we'll switch the Chaos Emeralds when the machine is stuck, right?
I hate you! You guys always leave me behind and have all the fun!
For launch. Primary engine ignition on. Beginning liftoff countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shuttle liftoff.
Hi, Doctor. How's it going?
What? What do you mean they escaped?
That's okay. I will go after them myself. Can you tell me the password for the space colony control? Tricking that old doctor is just too easy. All right, it's time to get to work. The password is Maria. Maria, I've heard that name somewhere before. Oh, well. This is it. Research Project Shadow, the ultimate life form. Let's see now. What in the world is this? This can't be right. What is Shadow anyway?
I guess I'll just have to take the last pieces of the Master Emerald. I'm ashamed to call myself a hunter.
Long time no see, treasure hunter. Did you find my emerald?
That's a good one, your emerald. Talking to you is a waste of time.
Hand over those master emeralds. Give them to me.
I have no choice but to fight now.
There are no ordinary thieves.
I must protect the Master Emerald.
Now give me back those jewels.
Goes around stealing gems anyway.
Those belong to me.
What in the world? Keep your hands to yourself. Don't touch me.
Is that how you say thanks to someone who just saved your life?
Saving my life. Don't think I owe you one. You just wanted to hold my hand, didn't you? That's why you saved me. You're such a creep.
This isn't a joke, you know. Think what you want, Batgirl. I was saving the Master Emerald.
No matter what you say, it sounds crazy.
What?
Fine. Then just take them. They stink like echidna cubes.
If that's what you thought, you should have given me them in the first place.
Sorry if I hurt you.
We should get going.
What's Rouge up to anyway? This is strange. It's showing energy readings from two separate Chaos Emeralds. Did they really think they could trick me with that fake emerald? Wait, Shadow!
I'm the one who should be telling them the end is near, not you. Now is the time to end this long drawn-out battle. Put myself in place in history as the ultimate genius. If something happens to me, I'm counting on you to finish the job. Hurry! The moment